tap room is coming to Reading. The move comes as the city aims to revitalize the downtown area. Action News Now reporter Elizabeth Zeladone joins us live at the location where we will soon see the proper hop. Elizabeth.
Yes, I'm live here in Tehama Street, just across the street from the downtown parking lot where, as you said, the proper hop is expected to open. Now, many people I spoke with today said they're excited to see some new businesses take over these vacant lots. Beer, alcohol, and wine. Just a few things many people look for when heading downtown in Reading. And soon, the proper hop, a new tap room, will be opening up on Tehama Street.
I'm trying to stay skinny, so more beer is probably not going to help, but you know, I'm sure I wouldn't oppose it.
The move comes as the city of Reading has been pushing to revitalize downtown with new businesses, apartments, and entertainment.
This was exactly what we had in mind. How can we create an environment that's really exciting and interesting to people that are visiting us?
Action News Now met up with the Chamber of Commerce CEO Jake Mangus to learn more about how this tap room will help bring people to downtown.
Bringing in this new tap room really is going to add to that atmosphere that we really want to create in our downtown.
However, the chamber isn't the only one excited about the move. Residents and businesses alike say it'll be nice to have a new kid on the block.
This is the new happening place now. We've got new ideas, we've got new businesses and new concepts coming in downtown, and we're really excited about seeing that.
Adding variety is always welcomed.
Obviously, I think variety is a spice of life, so you know, I'm sure I wouldn't oppose it.
And coming up at 5, we'll hear from the chamber on how this new tap room can help the economy here in Reading. At the future location of the proper hop, Elizabeth Zeladone, Action News Now.